Hi guys, welcome to the briefing for this first stage. Today is a tiring route, where the closing kilometers should suit the punchers. We're amongst the outsiders for the stage win, but the odds are fairly open, and we can hope for more than a top five place if we play our cards right.
Good race, guys. Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Basque Country for the Grand Départ this Tour de France 2023. Very demanding with its 3,300 metres of climbing, this stage should crown one of the aces in the peloton. We'll have the privilege of putting on the first yellow jersey of this tour.
Vamos, chicos!
Vamos, chicos!
Vamos, chicos! Muy bien! Venga, apretad un poco más!
Come on, guys! We're on our way for 3 weeks of racing. We get started with a stage for punchers. You'll have to be among the first over the top of the last climb if you want to claim victory today and take the yellow jersey. Have a good stage!
Venga, apretad un poco.
The breakaway has 30 seconds lead. He's trying to set up a counter-attack.
I can't see them letting you get away. You might as well sit up. There are going to be loads of short climbs today, typical of the Basque Country. It's going to be exhausting, guys, so you'll have to try and keep a maximum of freshness for the final stretch.
Chicos, ánimo.
Eso es, chavales.
Venga, chavales.
Muy bien, muy bien. Así, eso es.
Bueno,
muy bueno. Vamos, chicos. Ánimo, ánimo. Sí, señor.
Ánimo, ánimo.
Ánimo, chicos.
Riders are already being dropped at the back of the peloton. It won't be a great day for them.
Attack!
King of the Mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
After this first King of the Mountain climb, the riders will drop down towards Bilbao and the port area to follow the river Nervión to the coast. Breakaway over.
Venga, prepara un poco.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves. Breakaway over.
Arriba, chavales. Eso es, chavales.
Vamos, vamos, campeones.
Vamos, chicos, ánimo. Ánimo, ánimo.
Muy bueno, sí, señor.
Vamos, chicos, ánimo.
Eso es, chavales.
Arriba, chavales.
Venga, apretad un poco más.
Is beginning to lose touch.
Vamos, campeones!
Muy buenos, sí, señor, son muy buenos.
Muy buenos, sí, señor. Venga, apretad un poco más.
Vamos, chicos. Vamos, chicos. Dale ahí, que ya
está ahí. Chicos, muy bien. Un poco más, venga.
Vamos, chicos, muy bien. Un poco más, venga. Muy bueno, venga, dale ahí.
¡Ánimo, ánimo! ¡Dale ahí! ¡Venga, chavales!
¡Muy bien!
¡Sí, son los mejores!
¡Venga, chavales!
¡Venga, un poco más!
¡Venga, chavales! ¡Vamos, campeones! ¡Dale ahí, que ya lo tenéis!
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. He won't let you out because you're dangerous for the overall standings. You should wait a bit more before trying something.
The peloton is 1 minute away.
He's asked his teammates to try and catch you. I reckon that they're wary of you for the stage victory. You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Here we go. They're on the Côte de San Juan de Castelugache. 3.6 kilometers at an average close to 8%.
Still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
A real phenomenon of precociousness, in under 5 seasons on the World Tour, Tadej Pogacar has already won 2 Tours de France and 9 stages. 2 Tours of Lombardy, 1 Liège-Bastogne-Liège and 1 Strade Bianche. A champion continue to generate headlines.
You have 30 seconds lead.
The break is still not done. It's difficult to escape today. The race has reached the feed zone. Time for the riders to pick up the nutrients they require until the end of the stage. The front of the race is now passing through Guernica, a town brought to prominence by Picasso's painting that denounced the 1937 bombing during the Spanish Civil War. The riders will be back here in about 30 kilometers to contest the intermediate sprint.
Sí, soy los mejores. Venga, apretad un poco. Vamos, chicos, ánimo.
Sí, señor. Vamos, chicos, ánimo.
Dadle ahí, que ya lo...
Señor, sois muy buenos.
Vamos, chicos, muy bien. Vamos, chicos. Venga, apretad un poco más.
Muy buenos, sí, señor.
¡Apretad un poco!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Así,
campeones! ¡Muy bien, muy bien!
¡Eso es, chavales!
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Eso es, chavales! ¡Dadle ahí!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Sí, arriba, chavales!
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Venga, chavales!
Apretad un poco más.
He's asked his teammates to try and catch you. I reckon that they're wary of you for the stage victory.
He's one of the favorites for the race and the undisputed leader of his team. Watch out for him.
Because you're dangerous for the overall standings. You should wait a bit more before trying something. He's asked his teammates to chase you down because you're dangerous for the overall standings. You're going to have to try and hold out.
Another 5 kilometers, and the riders will contest the first intermediate sprint of this Tour de France. The green jersey is really an objective for the breakaways. However, it will be interesting to see the intentions of the sprinters in the peloton.
He's the best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points. You're approaching the sprint.
There are 50 kilometers left to go, and there are still 3 climbs on the menu. The teams who are favorite for stage victory should gradually up the pace in order to tire their opponents.
Muy bueno, sí, señor, soy mejor.
Sí, son los mejores. Venga,
Ya lo tenéis.
¡Chicos, ánimo, ánimo!
¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Venga, que queda poco!
¡Vamos, campeones!
¡Venga! ¡Ves, apretad un poco más!
¡Muy bueno!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Dadle, chicos, que ya lo tenéis!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
The race leaders are at the base of the Côte de Morgue. Again, there will be 2 points and 1 point to be scored towards the best climber classification.
You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Triple cyclocross world champion, the Belgian Wout van Aert is also able to excel anywhere on the road. We've already seen him win individual time trials, as well as stages that finish in a mass sprint, not to mention his good performances in the Flanders Classics. Now it's the Alto del Bibero that's facing the riders. The longest ascent of the day. It will allow a maximum of 5 points to be scored at the summit and almost guarantee who will put on the polka dot jersey at the end of the stage.
Been dropped. The stage is too much for him.
apretate un poco más.
Seem to be the best puncher in the group. You should be able to move to the front. Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end.
There are only 20 kilometers left before the outcome of this first stage is known.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
The men at the front are only a few kilometers from the Côte de Piquet, the final climb of the day. In addition to the mountain's classification points, the Côte de Piquet will be the first chance on this tour to pocket bonus seconds for the general classification. 8, 5, and 2 seconds. And here's the final difficulty. Victory will surely be decided here. You'll have to be among the first over the top if you hope to claim victory in Bilbao.
Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. Here's the positions over the last climb.
He's moving onto the attack. ...30 seconds lead for the head of the race. Only 5 kilometers left before the finishing line on this first stage of the Tour de France.
Watch out, guys. Don't be caught off guard in the last 500 meters. It's wide and it climbs at 5%. You mustn't sprint too soon.
The red pennant is in sight for the men at the front. With this uphill finish, and unless you're really powerful, you mustn't launch the sprint too soon if you want to claim victory.
A few minutes ago, he was first across the finishing line.
Here is the winner of the inaugural stage of this Tour de France!
David Godu! Congratulations to him! He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France! David Godu! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France. David Godu. Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future. But for now, he can relish the moment. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France. Tadej Pogacar! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France. Tadej Pogacar! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
Today's result is most unsatisfactory. If things had gone our way, I reckon that we could have got into the top five. We got off to a good start, and we must keep on like that.